Hello friends, welcome to Mains Maxima. Maximize your mains marks. The question is on transgenders. I'll read out the question. In the light of increasing recognition of the rights of LGBT community, enumerate the problems faced by transgender community and the steps needed to end the stigma faced by them. So the introduction should be like this. Historically, LGBT community is neglected and they are facing social exclusion. They are discriminated in multiple areas, including political, social, economic, and identity issues. Constitution is guaranteeing right to equality under Article 14, right to prohibition against discrimination under Article 15, and right to privacy under Article 21. Indian Penal Code, however, recognizes only two sexes, because this was a British creation that IPC is binary in sexual identity. So it is this binary sexual identity is the creation of the British through the introduction of IPC. So that is why law itself is discriminatory. What are the problems faced by the transgenders community? Poverty because of the absence of legal protection. Large number of transgenders are facing acute poverty. 30 to 40% of the transgenders are involved in begging. And close to 70% of the transgenders are sex workers. They are facing harassment in the offices. They are not able to get the employment opportunities. And health issues they are suffering from, especially HIV, because they don't have access to the health facilities. Lack of documentation leading to exclusion of the transgenders from the social sector schemes run by the state. Also, LGBT marriages are not legally approved because of the Supreme Court verdict criminalizing homosexuality by validating Section 377 of IPC in 2013. There is no representation of the transgenders in the political circle, because of which they don't have any political influence. Sex trafficking and forced labor is because of the lack of economic opportunities for the transgenders community. Now, what are the solutions? Increasing awareness to the transgenders about their rights. The Press Council of India and the watchdog institutions like popular media should issue guidelines for ensuring the sensitivity and respectful treatment of the LGBT communities. Transgender Persons Rights Bill 2016, which ensures that their identification and recognition needs to be passed. Transgender welfare boards need to be set up in all the states for grievance redressal of the transgenders. Civil rights, under which law will have to give them right to get a passport, a ration card, a right of will, inherit the property, and adopt children should be available to all the transgenders. Granting reservation for the transgenders in the schools, colleges, and even the employment sectors. Skill training to increase the skill set of the transgenders. Exclusive counseling and psychiatric centers for the transgenders, especially for those who were the victims of sexual abuse. Now, what is the conclusion? Tamil Nadu government has issued smart cards to the transgenders, and this can be emulated by all the states. Recognizing the rights of the transgenders, right to sexual orientation of the individuals, and empowering them socially, economically is an imperative for developing India as an inclusive nation and also achieve sustainable development goals number 5, which is emphasizing on gender equality.